I just realized I was on mute. Yay! I'll start that again. But yeah, we're going to be playing some Spider-Man Miles Morales for one last time today. We're going to be completing some side quests. Last few, hopefully. And then we're going to be doing some trophy hunting after that. Yeah, like I said, while I was muted, this is probably going to be the last day we're playing it for a while. I'm not going to do Game Plus today. Hopefully going to be doing that in a couple of weeks, maybe. But yeah, getting as close to 100% as possible today. It's not going to be super exciting, but we're going to do it. Anywho, let's get into the game and, you know, start having some fun with Spider-Man.
Miles, hey, do you have a basin wrench?
Maybe in my dad's stuff. I can check.
Yeah, would you? May wouldn't be happy, but I'm gonna replace the lime green guest bathroom sink. 76 was a beautiful year, but it's time to move.
You need any help? I'm happy to swing out to Queens.
Nah, this is therapeutic. I'm doing full-scale bathroom renovation.
That sounds incredibly boring.
Just wait. Once you're an old, grizzled Spider-Man like me, you'll get hyped about home repair. Anyway, thanks for covering Manhattan while I'm in DIY mode.
Hey, my pleasure. What's the point of having two Spider-Men if they don't coordinate work schedules?
I heard that. All right, I should get back to it. Find that wrench, let me know.
Can do. Later, Pete.
Okay, let's finish off the four-hour side quest. Let go.
Whoa! I'm kind of jealous of his lair. The lab. The basement thing.
Interact with all the things.
My mom bought him this at a flea market. It was a joke about... can't remember.
What am I drinking?
Uncle Aaron's got tabs all over the city. He must have been building his network for years.
Okay.
Always making upgrades. I definitely got my suit patching skills from Uncle Aaron.
And you're about to get a suit from your Uncle Aaron.
Sequencer?
Which I
kind of
like. I haven't seen it before.
Sampler?
For what you see it looks for.
Vintage? Oh, has to be him and Dad's equipment. He was always way better at guitar than me. He used to come to our place for dinner all the time. Guess he never learned to cook.
Cup of noodle. Punch bag.
Maybe I should take a few swings. Nah, I'd probably break it.
Do it.
Use the sounds. Frequency lock? Something new every day.
Interesting.
Hey, kid. Hope the suit fits. You asked why me and your dad stopped talking. He was investigating the Prowler. It led him to my clients, people like Simon Krieger, Wilson Fisk. Dad couldn't afford to make enemies like that, not with you and Rio in the picture. So I told him. Hoped he'd back off, and he did. For good. He didn't want me around. Didn't want you to turn out like me. Hope this suit helps you be better. Take care, Spider-Man.
Thank you, Uncle Aaron, for everything.
I do like the suit.
Is
What the?
See how it fully looks. Ooh. I like the green eyes. Hell yeah. So that's taken care of.
Looks like some raft escapees blocked off a street and took hostages.
Let's see here. What else do we have? So completion. 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 Get one thing locked down there. I go do this lab one more time. And then, yeah. Stealth challenge. Let's go do the stealth challenge, shall we? This will take a little while.
No
sure.
Bueno.
Something today. Ooh, that sounds like an after-school special, but I'm gonna soldier on. Okay, here it is.